Guys, as you can see, I'm on social media now. Yeah, I want to tell you something, guys. Forex traders are very toxic. They are very toxic, very negative. It's like everyone is fighting with everyone. If you can go on the timelines, you'll see that Forex traders, in fact, it seems like for them to attack someone, it's making them profitable, or they gain something, or I don't know. But guys, Forex traders are very toxic, and if most of your time you listen to them, their opinions and whatever that they say, you would be in trouble. I'm telling you, you would be in a very big trouble. You understand? Because now someone just wakes up and try to bash someone. Instead of making jokes and something, no, they don't want that. They just want to bash someone. They just want to discourage someone. In fact, I don't know why. I don't know why. If you're a beginner in Forex, you can end up quitting. You see, if you can try to look at these people, whatever that they're doing, you'll end up quitting. You will just leave because it's all negative. It's all about, I'm better than you. My strategy is better than you. I made profit better than you. I made money better than you. So what happens as a Forex pill, what I've decided to do is that I'm making sure that I focus on creating the tools for the people. Understand? I said, no, I'm not joining any beefs. I'm not competing with the strategy or anything. I'm going to come in and be the different person who's going to help people with the tools which are necessary. I understand. So these ones, they are fighting. Hey, my mentor is better than yours. Hey, my broker, this. They are editing pictures and whatever. I just want to say, guys, this industry is very toxic and you must be careful of it. Don't even try to take whatever they say into your head. You wake up, someone is writing a trend lines are not good. Hey, everyone is saying whatever they want to say. So don't focus on them. Focus on your thing. Do your strategy. Live your life and do whatever that you want to do. You can see, if you can go to their group, it's all negative. And then you have this Pakistan with the links.